Hello Windows Universe, in this video we will talk about how to perform a system restore when Windows won't boot to the desktop. For a more in-depth look at the topic, we will link an article in the description down below. You're going to have to boot interrupt Windows by starting your PC, and as soon as you've seen the Windows logo, press and hold the power button to force a shutdown. You'll have to repeat this about 2 to 4 times and Windows will open up in the Advanced Startup or Options menu. There, you'll want to select Troubleshoot, then go to Advanced Options, then click on System Restore. If available, you can also use the Windows Installation Media to boot your PC into the Advanced Startup Options menu. You'll have to either contact the PC manufacturer or refer to the manual that came with the PC to know how to change the boot order of the computer. You'll have to change the boot device to a USB drive. Having done that, boot the faulty PC using the Windows 10 installation media. The Windows Setup dialog box will appear. Set the time and the currency format, keyboard or input method, and the language to install. Click Next, click on Repair Your Computer. From there, choose Troubleshoot, click on Advanced Options in the Troubleshoot screen. And once again, click on System Restore. Windows will take some time to prepare System Restore. It might even restart your computer or device a couple of times. When System Restore is ready, you'll be prompted to choose a user account to continue. Select an account that is set as the administrator on your Windows computer or device. In the next screen, you may have to enter the password. You have the option to change the keyboard layout, then click Continue. The System Restore will now start. The System Restore will now start. The System Restore will now start. From here onwards, the steps involved in restoring your system to a working state are the same as usual, and you're all done. For more helpful articles to help you maximize your Windows experience, go to our website, thewindowsclub.com. Do not forget to give this video a thumbs up and subscribe to our channel, where we are always adding new content aimed at making you the master of your digital house. Thanks for watching, and have a great day.